going to play a game called... Today we're going to play a game called Sheep Hurdles. That's a sheep, that's a hurdler. I think he's had enough.